Absolutely. A lot of psychiatrists use tarot in their therapy session because it just relates to life so much.
It does.
It's like, it's when people are like, oh, I don't really have the patience to learn tarot and the meaning. I'm like, you don't need to learn tarot. You need to learn everything about everything. You need to read books. You need to learn about everything. That's the great thing about tarot. Yeah, I love it.
Yeah, speaking of books, have you read a lot of tarot books? You seem to have a lot of knowledge because you've been in the game for so long, but like watching your videos and everything, it's just man, you know a lot. Like you can go deep, you can go hard, you know. So
it's really nice. I hate looking online. And I think that's what helped me at first. I never looked online for cards, you know, significance or whatever. Mm-hmm. I always use books. And I always had a lot of basic book, but the day I started reading 78 Degrees of Wisdom by Rachel Pollack, it changed my life. I read it maybe 20 times. I read it every day, every part. I don't know if you got this book, but you need this in your life.
That sounds really cool. Oh my God.
See, amazing. Yeah. She's been doing tarot for 40 years, I think. And it's I think this book was written in the 80s. It's so fucking good and it goes deep.
Yeah, that's good. That's something that I need. You know, I've read all my guidebooks and everything, and I'm really into Pythagorean tarot. They have a really extensive website, and I have the book over there on my bookshelf right there. It's huge, and it'll just be 15 plus pages about one card, and it's
I love that.
It even has the numerology and everything behind it, because in the way 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 past, in the 1300s or something, there's numbers on every card and there's numbers for every major arcana, and it kind of dives into the numerology and how the fool and the magician and the high priestess, as you go from 0 to 21, all the numerological intricacies and the connections and the elements, it's just such a crazy
read. There's so much to learn. Yeah.
For real.
I think you would love the Hermetic tarot because of the elements and symbology. It's so crazy. You can find a lot of stuff online. I watched a 6 hours YouTube video on a guy who talked about Hermetic stuff, and I was just
I've heard that around. I've heard that a few times, and I haven't really looked into it too hard. So I think that's definitely a wake up call for me to check it out.
You would love it. I'm sure you would love it.